Hey, Boys and Girls Club, Mr. Joe here with today's positive word of the day. And today's positive word of the day is comfort. Comfort means to be free of pain or free of discomfort or free of anything that is causing you distress. Silas, what do you think about comfort? Nothing right now? He's got comfort. He's got him a good book. Silas loves to read. He's doing a seek and find. He's looking for, what are you looking for, a rabbit or a squirrel?
This one.
Oh, you're looking for more books? Yeah, there's some more books to collect. But anyway, comfort is our word of the day. I know we're in a time right now, it's hard to find comfort, but look for those things that give you comfort, and we'll see y'all soon.